I stepped on the back of some kids.
We're gonna go steal some flags.
I don't know if I like that.
Let's steal some flags.
We're on like the opposite of the course. On the opposite side of the course, we have to go like over the river.
We have to go like around, actually, around the lake. Over the river.
Go. Maybe we'll talk.
So there's two different flags. There's the flimsy plastic ones that like they don't rip very well, and then you got these quality ones. The quality ones are over there. So there we go.
Give me
the camera, I
don't
want to do this.
I'm filming this.
I want to give it.
Okay, fine. As you can see, these are the copy flags. They just have NXL and the Nike. We're looking for the good old ones with spikes. To say Nike, let's say Paul Furman Nike, or with the spikes on it, cross country spikes, but I don't know. Something like that.
It's just lonely.
We go over there to get the better ones.
This is a good one.
You got it? Oh, okay, yeah, this is a good one. It's like...
Good job!
Good one.
We got our mission, they got Nike one.
Where's the Nike one for?
To replace this one? Because I just ripped them, and the ripping them was way better.
Like we should just,
yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Like this, you're like, hold it. Stop.